technology is constantly progressing, so I think user experience is incredibly important, because the easier we can make technology to use, the more likely people are to use it. And the more likely they are to use it, the more likely they are to reach their goals and meet their needs. Hi, my name is James Parsons, and I'm studying emerging media and technology here at Kent State. The class is Children's Literature and Augmented Reality, which was a collaborative effort between the Children's Rheinberger Library, Design Innovation, and Emerging Media and Technology. We worked in interdisciplinary groups to reimagine how children engage with literature with a social justice topic through the lens of AR, augmented reality. And for my group, we decided to combine immersive reality with augmented reality. So we took advantage of the Design Innovations blank lab and turned the walls into the pages of the children's book, and then removed the characters and the text and reintroduced them as augmented reality characters. This class was the first time that I actually got to work with augmented reality. I've worked with coding languages in the past, but this was the first time I got to work with C#, also Unity, which is a cross-platform gaming engine that we used for the AR experience. And also, I got to work with project management software like Trello to manage the project. And so it was, I got exposed to a lot of new technology through this class, and it was beneficial for sure. My career goals are, I would like to go into the web development field. I have a big interest in accessibility and inclusivity as it comes to design. So I have a lot of interest in understanding how people interact with technology. Throughout the process, when we were coming up with different iterations and wireframes about how the user would experience the actual project, I was constantly thinking about different scenarios that they might encounter. So, possible vision issues, hearing issues, and how that comes into play, and how I can make an experience that allowed everybody to engage with it without excluding anybody in particular. I think the School of Emerging Media and Technology at Kent State is an incredible program, because it's preparing students to adapt to a changing workforce. So it allows them to adapt to new technologies very quickly, and pretty much every business eventually will adopt some new emerging technology, so the quicker they can learn that, the better, I think. So it really gives them a leg up on any industry they decide to go into.